What is the easiest way to learn Lua? I really want to immerse myself in the experience and learn as much as possible.
Go to Hawaii and hit up one of the resorts.
They have Lua conferences in Hawaii.
Lua? Oh, I thought you meant luau.
I would not be adverse to learning Lua at a luau, or Hawaii, or sitting on the beach.
Perhaps the best way to learn Lua is through the book Learn Lua the Hard Way.
That is the opposite of what I want.
Then what you want is Lua for idiots, dumbbells, weirdos and so forth. Those books have been out for a while, so you should be able to find them at the library.
I find that I do not learn code by reading about it.
The harder part is trying to learn code by staring at it. If that worked, we'd all be Java experts after all the error messages it generates.
I could try jumping into coding Lua.
Try the Lua missions section on GitHub for free resources on how to use it. You get instructions on how to install it, and tutorials on how to use it.
GitHub is too advanced.
So go to the Lua.org website, and read their references on the programming language. It has everything from how to install the necessary prerequisites, to actual coding.
Plus a ton of advertising for the language.
They do advertise the programming in Lua books, but the website itself is certainly enough to get you started.
That sounds like some of the Linux communities, where the default source of support is the user community.
The weaker side of Lua is the user community, both in size and depth. That is true of Lua.org, Lua-users.org and the Reddit thread.
I do not take anything Reddit says to heart, except the hilarious confession bear meme.
Lua-users.org has some decent tutorials for the true beginner stuff, along with sample code. Then there is a long links page.
That is so 1990s. That does not bode well for a language that hopes to replace Java and JavaScript.
So go to luaforkids.com. If it works for teaching kids to code, it is a good introduction for adults.
If it has decent resources, I'll try it.
The site has a few tutorials, and good instructions on how to set up the prerequisites to use Lua.
Good, because it is bad enough relying on a kid to configure a device driver for me. I do not want to have to rely on a kid to set up an IDE.
The Lua for Kids site is written so a kid could set up an IDE, which means you have a shot at getting it right.
I wish there were good online classes for Lua.
Code Academy has decent coding classes, but the Lua API is not conducive to their class structure. But that does not stop programmers from complaining about it on stackoverflow.com.
I'll try the Coding for Kids Lua site, and if that does not work, I will start on the Lua for Dingbats books.